day two of testing for the Carbine 600 with the big tiller. She performed really well. It's nice and smooth in here, but as you go out the heads, there's a little bit of chop there. She sat nice and level, hovered over it, and not a drop of water in the boat. Really happy with this build.